I wanted to address something that I see a lot of beginners who are struggling with the three-finger plucking technique. So a lot of people hear a gallop like so. And practice it as such, which it does have utility. I'm not saying that that's wrong at all. However, if we are assimilating this technique to a horse's gallop, we have to remember that a horse has four legs. And so instead of a gallop sounding like this, we should make it sound like this. I think conditioning your fingers to start and end with your ring finger is very important to develop consistency when you're trying to develop speed. Thinking about it this way instead of thinking about it in the three gallop way, I think to me smooths it out quite a bit. So try just practicing very slowly. Develop that muscle memory and then go fast from there. Develop your speed at your own time, at your own pace, and see if that works. Hope this is helpful.